Hello and welcome to the Etihad Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical and technical analysis, it's Stuart Robson. And the general feeling is we should be in for a spellbinding occasion. It's the United States versus Wales.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Here's how it looks for the United States.
Well, it'll be interesting to see how the wingers play today. Will they stay high and wide? Will they come in field and support the centre forward? And how deep will they come out of possession? They're going to be key to this formation.
A look at the starters for Wales.
Well, although we have it down as a 4-5-1, it's actually more likely to be a 4-2-3-1. They play with two holding midfield players, a number 10 and two wingers. The system has a nice balance to it.
And they kick off here. Ramsey. It needs an accurate cross. Weston McKennie. Reina has it. Pulisic, he's got the right idea with that pass. He had to score, and he does.
Well, just look at the defending here. They've made it so easy for him in the end. That's just not good enough.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Joe Allen. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? He cuts it back. And he read it well defensively. Walker Zimmerman, Cannon, Adams, it's with Reina, and they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Decent position. McKennie. An alert piece of defending. Ramsey. Well, danger here as he runs at them, but really sticking to their task defensively. McKennie. It looks promising, and it's with McKennie. Well, just a whisker wide of the post, not a bad effort at all. And Pulisic has it. So now a corner. Playing it in. Well, he didn't miss by a huge margin, did he? They know they need to stop him. Cuts it back. Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
And he's fired over the corner. The cutback. Denied by the bar. Back in play here. Smuggled away.
Well, that save just about keeps them in this. But they have to pose more of a threat at the other end.
Joe Morel. Well, the attack looks promising. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. This might be ideal for the counter. Zardes. And out of play, the pass nearly worked out, but not quite. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Bale, Kiefer Moore, and scope for them to produce something exciting. Bale, can they find a gap in the defence? No, high quality defending. Surely the equaliser, and that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. Cannon, Zimmerman on the ball. Leggett, Pulisic. On and on he goes. Corner kick awarded. And let's see if this will help them add to their lead. Now, sending it in. A decent effort, but the keeper read it all the way. Ramsey. Brilliant piece of skill. James. He's given it straight to the opposition. Went in strongly to win the ball. And players waiting in the center. He cuts it back. He might yet finish. But nothing comes of it. And Pulisic has it. And pushed onto the woodwork. And the keeper was finally able to claim it.
Well, what a great piece of goalkeeping. Firstly, the save, and then the recovery. Brilliant from him.
Defensive efficiency personified. Moore. Morel. Ramsey has it. Bale. Crisp tackling. Dest. Tyler Adams. And given away. Ramsey. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Ramsey. And the keeper has possession of it. Counter-attacking, very much an option. McKennie. A chance to whip it in. Oh, surely! In it goes! Delighted to be two in front. Things look good for them now.
Well, here's the replay, and it has been coming. They've played some great football in this game, and they fully deserve this goal.
So, 2-0 now. Well, strong play here. Joe Allen. Ramsey has it. Well, advantage with them. Referee says play on. It needs an accurate cross. Davis. Able to clear the danger. Corner kick though here. And there's the delivery. Clean challenge. Pulisic. Tyler Adams. Here's Leggett. Reina has it. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. And there it is! Now.
Well, as we see it again, he was never going to miss that, was he? That's a really simple finish in the end.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Reina. Pulisic. And return to Pulisic. Will it happen for them? Zardes. Can he find the angle? Opportunity. Another goal. The lead grows to four now. A rampant display.
Well, as you can see, it was a fairly simple finish in the end, but you still have to be in the right place, keep your composure and finish it off, and that's exactly what he did.
A lopsided contest, 4-0. 2 minutes of stoppage time coming up. Reina. And Pulisic has it. Will he play it in? The referee has given a corner. Delivering it. McKennie. Oh, terrific piece of goalkeeping. And played short. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Well, we're highlighting him for a reason. He's bossing the game, Stuart, and giving the defenders headaches.
Well, he's been excellent today, not just with his goals. His movement, skill, and awareness of others has been a joy to watch.
Pulisic, he's got the right idea with that pass. He had to score, and he does. Playing it in. Well, he didn't miss by a huge margin, did he? Cuts it back. Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
A chance to whip it in. Oh, surely! In it goes! Delighted to be two in front. Things look good for them now. Reina has it. And there it is! Another goal! And surely there's no way back from this now. plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. It's with Reina. Pulisic. And it's with McKennie. Reina. Determined defending. Kiefer Moore. James. Here's Leggett. Pulisic. It's with Reina. And they have possession again. Brooks. Tyler Adams. Dest. On to Brooks. Hanging on to the ball in this fashion suits them. Sergiño Dest. Tyler Adams. On and on he goes. But they dealt with the threat posed. Chris Meppham. Davis. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Tyler Adams. What a block! This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Can they take advantage of the situation? It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that!
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, and there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
Well, not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. Walker Zimmerman. Zimmerman on the ball. On to Brooks. Leggett. Pulisic. And teammates to play it to. An effective challenge. It is to be a throw-in. And time for the change now. Leggett. Tyler Adams. McKennie. Now Paul Ariola. It might be on for them. Vital interception. The danger was very real. He's going forward well here. ...30 minutes to go then. Kiefer Moore. Joe Allen. Ramsey. On to Bale. Morel. Ramsey. Oh, right in the nick of time. Leggett. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Well, a poor finish. Offside anyway, he might be relieved.
Yeah, it wouldn't have counted anyway, but he has to do better from that sort of position.
it is now, a substitution. Doing well to keep possession. Moore. Allen with it. James. Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. Joe Morel. And breaking at pace with menace. Well, they might be onto something. Can he keep his composure? Chance to finish. Well, it might still work out for them. And I think the threat has been averted. Joe Allen. Roden. Williams. And Bale going forward with purpose. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. ...20 minutes remaining. Could be a chance to break here. And he's broken free! Terrific save!
Well, that's a top-class save. He read it so well.
And there's the delivery. A very effective clearance. Walker Zimmerman. Read it magnificently and intercepted. It looks promising. Can he make it count? Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Could be dangerous. Well, tremendous block. Reina. And he might be through here. Oh, a great chance it was. Goalkeeper has it. Joe Morel. Can they hit on the break? This looks interesting. Bale. Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. He's using his strength to good effect. And he's in here. Needed to get there and did, but still the possibility. Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
Who's going to get on the end of it? Cleared away. Nice looking pass. Leggett. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Can he play it in? Well, he went strongly into the challenge and the result is a throw-in.
Well, the fans are certainly having their say. Just listen to them. They thought that was a penalty.
And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Pulisic. There to win it back. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Good effort here. Well, that's how to take a free kick, but no goal in the end.
Well, he's such a threat from set plays, and you just saw why. That was such a good effort.
Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. Joe Roden. Williams. Oh, what's he gone and done? Going well. Brooks. And the referee has given them a corner. Who can he pick out? Well, the danger is still there. And I think the threat has been averted. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Can they take advantage of the situation? Pulisic! Well, such a high degree of difficulty. Not quite in the end.
Well, how good was that? It's such a difficult piece of skill, which he made look so easy. That deserved a goal.
Morel, Kiefer Moore, Joe Allen, Brooks, and space to cross it. Strong but fair tackle. Good strength to keep the ball. Pulisic, and the referee is going to add on 4 added minutes. McKennie. Chance to finish. Another goal! The lead grows to 4 now. A rampant display.
Well, this is really poor defensively. Just look how exposed the keeper is. He's got absolutely no chance there.
A glut of goals, 5-1 it is. Williams, Moore. And using his strength to shield the ball. Throw-ins given. Tyler Adams. A really intense pressure applied. Keeping possession of the ball with authority. And that is going to be that. Well, a tale of woe in terms of the scoreline as far as the visitors are concerned here.
You're absolutely right, Derek. While the result is poor, the display was even worse. They never got to grips with the opposition. They were second best in every facet of the game. They need to do a lot of improving before the next time out.
And in the final analysis, a really positive performance from this man, Stuart.
Yeah, not much more you could ask for, really. Plenty of effort, a goal, and most importantly, the right result. He should be happy with today.
A chance to whip it in. Oh, surely! In it goes! Delighted to be two in front. Things look good for them now. Reina has